PY. Oh, this is what I need something to write down with. Jesus, hold up. First letter's an H. Then I don't know whether it's a P, no, an I or Y. So there's the dot there. I think it's just an I. Could be wrong. That doesn't make a lick of sense. May actually be a G, not an H. Oh, is it the keys that's telling me to? No, can't be. So I'm hearing a piano in the background. Triangle. Where's the triangle one? E. Slash F on that one, okay. A very few moves will actually let me do. Checkmate. Good job, Weaver. Good job. 10 out of 10. But why won't you let me just jump across that? Hello? That's dumb. Can't catch me achievement? Whatever that's for. Aggravation. I could make that jump, I just had to do it properly, not be an idiot. But once I'm on the other side, it's a lot more difficult since he's going to be blocking my way. Oh, you got to do these really quickly. Was the wrong button. Of capitulation. This paper represents the dark past between the members of the First Circle and the Ordo Iridae. Dread's sign of surrender. This document has been signed in blood of those who were sworn to yield to the will of the Order. This is how the Circle broke. That's locked from the other side. Mm-mm-mm. So I guess I have to get to the other side, throw down a smoke bombs. Bye, Felicia. That's too big of a chasm for me to cross. Yeah, there are three kinds. There's the normal chargers, there's the invisible charger, and then there's the shooty fuckers. Honestly, the shooty ones are the worst. Those were explosive kinds. Thank God one of them knocked me back. Just like it's blood. Oh, can we make the golem? Yeah, we got the breath, we got blood, and now, Mm-mm. flashlight. Can I, how do I use that? Head on back. Do do do.
James, brilliant scientist, a good friend, a troubled mind. He never shared too much detail about himself or his past. The Order has a pretty large file on him, though. He was no saint.
What do you mean?
This peculiar predicament you've found yourself in is probably the biggest proof, don't you think?
You do know a lot, don't you?
That I do.
Alrighty then. I never remember what items I've found, so... Anywho. I thought I could do something with the golem now. Guess not.
Glad you came back, my beautiful canvas.
Ma'am? This one.
Good choice, my dear.
Lovely.
Don't keep me waiting.
Hold on to, well, R1, sorry. Okay.
Feel free to browse my wares.
There we go. Fully upgraded.
I've got what I needed. Till next time.
Mm-mm-mm. On the record, collecting stored records. Oh, my headset just went dead. One second. We have a torch, right? I feel like we should be able to use that now, the flashlight. looking for a stronger source of light. Does it just automatically take it out now? I don't know how that's meant to work. One second. Maybe it's underneath equipment. Consumables. Okay, so it is there, so... best place to try it out would be here. We thinketh. Let's see. Poster with a check. It wasn't Harry Houdini meant to be our mentor. Oh wait, I only just now remember that this Harry here is Harry Houdini. Oh. Aren't I clever? Let's go have a word with our friend here, shall we? It's our murder board. Who killed father?
All right. It was me. What do you want me to say, kid? I'm sorry. But those were different times. I had to make a living. I was still a nobody back then. Let me make it up to you somehow. Perhaps a discount on all of my wares might interest you.
You blackmailed my father, and now you want to bribe me?
Come on, kid.
I'll take your discount.
I've already bought everything in the shop, so that discount is worthless. That is so annoying. I just bought everything.
Free to browse my wares.
Oh wait, I haven't bought everything. Boom. Increase the strength of light.
I've got what I needed. Till next time.
Try to remember where else I can go. Okay, I still can't go that way because that's a slip and a slide. Library.
mechanism. Control yourself, Benedict.
Book of Languages. Bro, what is this? Please leave me alone. Me? Really? Gordon Bennett. I completely lost track. How long do I have to run for? Oh my goodness, are we good?
What the? Give it back!
Calm down.
Do you hear me? Give it back!
Stop it.
Give it back!
Was that the Inquisitor?
Explosion. Are you all right? Okay, I get it. I'm sorry for my outburst. You were just so close when he took the book. Talk to me, please.
Uh-oh.
Benedict?
Oh, now he wants to talk.
Benedict?
What makes you think I want to talk to you?
Don't be childish. I think we might be stuck. I have lost the connection to my body. I can't wake up.
Where are you?
I think I'm on a parallel path. Do you see the chapel to the east? At the top. Meet me there.
All right.
Okay.
Damn it. Where's all my stuff?
Yeah, that's what I would like to know.
We have no time.
How am I supposed to get past this guy? Can I even block? Game, I can't. I can dodge, yeah, but I can't get over him. Game, what the fuck? I can't get past him. Hello? This is dumb. Okay, jump over him there. Suck. Yeah, I can't really get past him. So way down I missed? Pin, okay. Mm-mm-mm. One hit, I'm dead.
Almost there. What's next?
We have to figure out why we're stuck. I assume you are too.
Yeah, I think I might have lost the connection to my companion.
It looked like he collided with the edge of the limbo.
I bet he could show us how to get out of here.
Oh, then I think we need to wake him
up. Hey, Skunk Zero.
Mr. Companion, we need you right now. Our friend Benedict really needs you right now.
What? What happened? The explosion. Wait.
Benedict?
Benedict?
Thomas, what the hell did you do?
Benedict, are you all right?
No, I'm not. You tried to... You killed me!
No, I assure you I had nothing to do with the explosion.
Yes, but we talked already. We met and...
You just force-choked us.
What? Why would I do that?
I don't know. To wake up my companion, I guess? To break out of this loop?
Loop? Interesting. Do you see the...
Chapel to the east, at the top? Yeah. You want to kill me again? I'll be there. But this time I'll be ready.
I understand.
Wait, why can I go to the west now?
Hmm.
Nope, not gonna fight you.
Could really use your help. I'm really sorry about before. I'll fix it.